I'm heading for a rebrand, just like Bryan Cranston. From Malcolm in the Middle to Breaking Bad.